I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself. Congratulations on passing that test. If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that in your memory banks?